So I'm going to talk about something now that really interests me. Really interests me because this is me personal. This is me, my personal. I have a 2016 Hyundai Veloster Turbo. 201 horsepower, 2,700 pound curb weight. Does a quarter mile, they say, in 15 seconds at 94 miles an hour. But I challenge that any time. You got to know how to drive it, I guess, maybe. I don't know. Maybe they're right. Maybe I'm wrong. But anyway, so I got pearl white. No moonroof. No navigation. After all is said and done, I paid, $21,000. Excellent, excellent car for the price. So mine is pearl white with the black and gray interior. And came with the 18-inch factory wheels, no tinted windows, no none of that stuff. Premium sound system, and I absolutely love it. Absolutely love it.
I just brought, hey. Now she can't go back. Sign, perky check, Bill, Bella check. Take the app at the ball, just so I can.
So I had a little mishap on the freeway one day, so I had to replace the front bumper. Now the front bumper is two pieces. There's the grill that has a bumper in it. There's also the bumper itself. I guess you'd call it a, it's the bumper that wraps around the grill. It holds the fog lights and the grill mounts in it and so forth. But it's not actually like a, there's another bumper that's actually in the grill. So I got an OEM replacement grill from Hyundai. Hyundai of Tracy, California. I will put a link for them. I also got a new grill from Custom Car Grills. It is a straight grill with no bumper in it, no license plate holder, no nothing. It's just smooth, perforated, and you'll see it when we post up a picture here of it. I also took the factory black tow hook and had it shot in pearl white. I had the grill shot in pearl white, and I had the bumper shot in pearl white. The company that did my paint and the grill and bumper replacement was Bugs Auto Body on Bianchi Road in Stockton, California. I'll put a link for them also. They've been doing all my body work for the last 15 years or so, and maybe 20 years. They do excellent work, excellent work. And Nathan over there is just the bomb.
Yeah. Woo. Yeah.
Next, I'd like to talk about my wheels. I decided to go with a polished faced wheel, polished on the front surfaces on the lip, and the rest of the root wheel is complete white. They're 18 by 8.5 from Drift Dynamics. Got those from new wheels on eBay also. When I ordered them, they got here really quickly. We're talking 6-7 days. They were shipped to my house very reasonably priced, even though I had to pay tax and free shipping. They were under $700. And I love them. I absolutely love them. I get a lot of comments on them, and I absolutely love them. I hope you guys like them too. But I will put a link to the wheel company in the bottom of this.
Yeah. Woo. Yeah.
The original oil that I had in the car when I purchased the car, I had in for 3,000 miles exactly. Actually, it's about 3,100 miles. When I did my first oil change, I went with Mobil 1 Synthetic. I also went with a Mobil 1 oil filter. The car has just under 20,000 miles on it now. We're in July of 2018. I bought the car in April of 2017. I've had the oil change now 3 times, and always with Mobil 1 Synthetic and a Mobil 1 filter. I will include a link for the Mobil 1 that I use and the company where I have it changed at.
Yeah. Woo. Yeah.
The only real modification that I've done on the interior is I've done blue xenon interior lights. The package that I ordered of the blue lights came from a company on eBay called Extra Parts. Extra Parts. It's spelled EXTRA-PARTSS. Extra Parts. Has an extra S on the end. So I got a package of blue xenon bulbs. We put all of them in except for the license plate. It's not legal in California. The interior lights lighted up like a blue disco inside. I absolutely love the lights. They've been in there for over a year. They've lasted this long. I run them a lot more than I probably should, but I love the look of the blue. I get a lot of comments. I have them on when I go through drive-thrus, parking lots, things like that. I get a lot of looks and a lot of questions. Hey, where'd you get those? Hey, what's this? What's that? Whoop whoop. So I will definitely put a link on the bottom of this for Extra Parts where I got mine. I'm very happy with them. They've got an excellent customer rating on eBay, and I think I may have paid what $11 or $12 for them total. I don't know, and I still have a few of them left in the pack in case any of them ever go out. I have some extras, but. So far, I'm really happy with them. You'll see them here when we post a pic of them.
Yeah. Woo. Yeah.
The next thing I'd like to talk about, something I'm really passionate about, the window tint. I've always been a proponent of having the windows tinted on your car. I do believe that it saves the inside of the car. And it keeps it a lot cooler in the summertime. It takes a lot of glare, a lot of light glare away from when cars are behind you and so forth. I have 5% limo tint on my rear four windows. And I say rear four windows because my hatch has two, as you Veloster owners know. And then on my front doors, I have 35%. And then I have a limo strip across the front windshield of my car. It comes down about 7.5 inches at the corners. The place where I got them done is called Cool Breeze Window Tint, Stockton, California. Ernie over there, been in business for 30, man, I've known him since I was 16 years old, and I just turned 46, so we're talking about 30 years. He just gave up the business and gave it up to his nephew, Elias. I will get you guys a phone number. Any of you local guys around here who want to get your windows done, Elias has been working with Ernie for quite a long time, does an excellent job. They just did my son's car, 2015, I believe, Honda Accord, four-door, did a great job. And my car has held up this long. It's been a year, year and a half or so. I had the window tint done the day after I bought it, and excuse me, it's flawless. So if you need your window tint done, I'm definitely going to drop you guys a phone number and a link or what have you. Get a hold of Elias and get a hold of Cool Breeze Window Tint and have it done. Nobody does it better. Nobody does it better. And nobody does it at a better price. And here comes a picture of that.
Yeah. Woo.
The application that I did on the outside of the car was I did rain guards. I like to ride with my windows down. At least a little bit. I like fresh air in my car. I don't always like using the in-car the in-car air, especially not in the winter time. I like a little fresh air coming in. So we did rain deflectors, tinted. They are a very dark color. They cover up about 2 inches of the window or so. They're very easy. They stick on with 3M tape. I got those from Big Cloth Craft on eBay. Wow. The guy must sell a lot of towels and drapes and things of that nature, but you know what, I got a hell of a deal, quick shipping and everything. I got a set of rain deflectors on my car, on the windows, and it only comes with three. Maybe that's why they're only under $40, but I really like the way they look on the car. I can roll the window down a little bit when it's raining and not get a bunch of water inside the car. If I want to vape, or you know, I can do this in the car and I can still get it out when it's raining. So anyways, we're going to drop a picture of that here for you too. Going to see a lot of cool pictures because it's a cool car.
Yeah. Woo.
Yeah. So the last thing I want to talk about is everybody says, is it fast? Is it fast? Well, considering you're driving your mom's Oldsmobile, it's pretty fast. For what it is, it's fast. 32 miles to the gallon. If you're on the freeway, just any eco mode, 32, 33 miles to the gallon. Around town, 19, 20, 21, depending on how hard you push it. If you're really good with it, you can get about 23, 24 miles a gallon. It does have a turbo. It's not meant to putt around town and just, you know, go grocery shopping and so forth. This car looks fast. It's meant to move. And believe me, I drive it. And if there's a question about that, ask anybody. I'm pretty hard on cars, and this thing in a year and a half has held up very well. I'm very excited to still have it. It's great that I've had it this long, and it keeps evolving here and there as I do little modifications and stuff. I'm very proud to say that people ask me about it all the time. A lot of people don't even know what kind of car it is because just a couple minor modifications, and it looks like no other. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm gonna shoot you a quick video after this of a walk around of the car. You're gonna get to see all the interior lights, the wheels, everything, the grill, everything detailed. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I hope we get a few comments on it. Enjoy. Have a good day. And thank you for visiting the Man Cave. Peace.
Yeah. Motorsport, yeah. With that thing in sports. Shot it bad, pop up like a court. Pop, you a dork, never been a sport. Pull up, jumping out the court. Cotton candy, my cup tastes like the fair. Straight up there, we didn't take the stairs. Face my fears, gave my mama tears. Mama, shifting gears, shit, on the Nucky Sears, shit.
Face all your fears, bring it at me. There's so many donuts on the back streets. Sit so high in the nosebleeds. Feel like I can fly, yeah.
Sandberg check, Bill Belichick. Take the L at the ball.